This video is sponsored by PassFab. Get 30% off using my discount code. Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be removing the Apple ID from an iPhone 6S, although this will work on any iOS 14 or 15 device. So if you have anything from an iPhone 6S all the way up to the iPhone 13, this will work on all of them. So you can see I have an Apple ID here. In this case, we want to remove it, but we don't know the password. You are going to need a computer to do this. You can use a Mac or Windows computer. So I'm going to go ahead and get on that computer now. So guys, here I am on the computer. I am using a Windows computer today, although like I said, you can use either a Windows computer or a Mac. Both of them will work perfectly. So go ahead and plug in whatever device you're trying to use. As you can see, my iPhone is now plugged in. So guys, the next thing we need to do is go ahead and open the software. You can download the software in the link in the description or in the pinned comment below. But once you have it, go ahead and open it up. And here we are in the software, and you can see there are three options: remove iCloud activation lock, unlock Apple ID, or turn off Find My iPhone. So for this one, we're gonna do unlock Apple ID so we can remove the Apple ID that is currently on the device. And you can see the notes here, unlocking your Apple ID will erase all data on the device, so make sure you back up first if you don't wanna have data loss. Secondly, unlocking Apple ID will disable Find My and enable you to sign out of iCloud. You can use the device as brand new after unlocking this. So once you're ready, go ahead and check the box and click next. So you can see there's some things we need to do on the device. So I'll go ahead and go back to the phone so we can do those things. So guys, here I am back on the phone. We're gonna go to the home screen. Gonna go ahead and go into Safari now. And you guys can see this is the URL we were going to go to, passfab.com/Apple ID. Once you've got that typed in, go ahead and tap go. Go ahead and tap download certificate, tap allow. Close the prompt, and the next thing we're gonna do is head out of Safari, go back into settings, and you can see it now says profile downloaded, but if you don't see this profile downloaded message, you can go into general, scroll down, go to profile here. That's only if you don't see profile downloaded message up there. Go ahead and tap unlock Apple ID, go ahead and tap install, once again go ahead and install, and here's the profile that we just downloaded. So the next thing we need to do is go ahead and go back to general, scroll back up, go to About, scroll down until you see Certificate Trust Settings, then we're gonna tap that. And then here we're gonna click Unlock Apple ID. So go ahead and tap that and press Continue. So next up, let's go back out of here again. Go to General, go to Settings, scroll up, go to your Wi-Fi, go ahead and tap the information box, scroll all the way down here to Configure Proxy, go ahead and tap Manual, and in Server here, we're gonna type appleid.passfab.com, and in the port, we're gonna put 8015. Once you've got this, go ahead and tap save. Now that we did all that, let's go back to Wi-Fi, back to settings, and then you can see the Apple ID thing here. We're gonna tap that, wait for everything to load, then wait about 5 seconds, then go ahead and tap the settings icon again, and then go right back into it. Now let's head back over to the computer. And back on the computer now, we're gonna go and tap next. And it is now removing the device from your Apple account. Okay guys, as you can see, the next screen, it says to verify the FMI status and then type it in here. So we're gonna do that now. We're gonna go ahead and tap this link, opens Microsoft Edge, gonna wait for it to load, and then go ahead and get your IMEI or serial number. It should be right here. You can go ahead and click copy to get it. Then go ahead and paste it and check it. As you can see, it says Find My iPhone is off. That means that this has done its job so far. Find My iPhone is off, as we can go ahead and click out of it and then type in off. Then confirm and reset. It now says it successfully unlocked the Apple ID and we can go back to the phone. So guys, here we are on the iPhone and I am now waiting for it to boot up. And here is the device. Let's go ahead and go in now. And go ahead and set it up as usual. And you guys can see it activated with no issues at all. Now we can go ahead and continue with setup. We are now on the Welcome to iPhone screen. Let's go ahead and click Get Started. And let's go ahead and go into Settings. And you can see it is now completely removed. So now I will go ahead and show you that your device will stay the same even if you reboot. I am now booting the device up. And here we are back on the home screen. Let's go into settings again. And it is still not there. Apple ID has been removed. You can sign in and use it completely normally, any way you'd like. You can use text messages, you can call. This device is restored as if new. There is no catch. It is 100% ready to use. So guys, with that, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. If this video helped you out, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel because I make tons of content just like this that you don't wanna miss. Plus, it helps the channel out a ton. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you in the next one.